As promised, my ships are yours to command. What do you require?
5 of them must enter New York's harbor flying British flags.
Wait. I thought you might need some pirates killed or goods transported, and instead, you asked for us to, what, shell New York?
No. Of course not.
Ah.
Only part of it.
Explain yourself.
I mean to infiltrate Fort George, but it is too well guarded. Cannon fire will breach its walls and scatter its guards.
And a ship that flies the French flag could never get near it.
You understand, then?
Not at all. But a promise is a promise, even when made to a lunatic.
I will light a signal fire when it is time for you to attack.
Vous l'avez entendu. Récupérez leurs drapeaux qu'on puisse les accrocher. Allez, vite!
Hello, Connor. Welcome back.
Is everything in place?
Oui. Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
Robert would like to remind the city youth not to play near the...
For all their talk of liberty and equality, we fall back into the old ways.
It will depend greatly on who is chosen to lead them. A man of humble means who has worked.
Their talk of liberty and equality will fall back into the old ways.
It will depend greatly on who is chosen to lead them. A man of humble means who has worked to earn his place. I think a man like that is less likely to dream of thrones.
All men dream of thrones. It is in our nature.
Then what would you do?
Ensure their leader is sterile. Without an heir, the threat of succession is ending. Might be left to the people once more.
Thank you.